And the winner is Matsumura Kotetsu from Japan.